Hello everyone, this is Dr. Sam and today we will study fetal bladder ultrasound. Here we have the longitudinal and axial views of the fetal bladder. It is a fluid-filled structure, anechoic structure in the pelvis. And this image is with Doppler. We can see the umbilical arteries, they surround the bladder, and this can be useful in locating the bladder. Fetal megacystis is the term given for abnormally enlarged bladder. In the first trimester, the diameter will exceed 7 millimeters. Here we have a transverse view showing fetal megacystis. In the second trimester, the bladder diameter will exceed 30 millimeters in the case of megacystis. And in the third trimester, it will exceed 60 millimeters. A ureterocele occurs when the ureter inserts into the bladder. It appears as a thin-walled circular structure and it usually occurs in the setting of duplication of collecting systems. The size of the circular structure can vary. Here we have another image of a ureterocele. You can see a circular structure inside the bladder. In posterior urethral valves, membranes form in the urethra, which cause the posterior urethra and the bladder to become dilated. This only occurs in males, and this appearance has a special name known as the keyhole sign. In Prune belly syndrome, there is a very large bladder. It can even occupy the abdomen and the abdominal wall muscles are absent. Here you can see the whole bladder and this layer is also very thin and the urethra and ureters are also dilated. Here we have another case of Prune belly syndrome. In the longitudinal view, you can see a very large dilated bladder. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more imaging videos.